whatever innovations made by the scientists, everything is having its own advantage and disadvantage. Everyone is having mobile phone now. Every students, are you having mobile phones? How many of you are not having mobile phones? Not having. I am asking, not having. Yes. Yes. How many of you have not touched the mobile account till today? How many of you not at all touched the mobile? Anybody? Somebody raise your hands. Yes. How many mobile phones are there in your house? Yes, I think in every house there is one mobile, at least one mobile phone. Or it may be two, three, depending upon the family members. It may be your father's mobile. Mother's mobile is separate, your mobile is separate, your sister or brother's mobile is separate. How many of you quarrel with your parents for not giving mobile phone? No. How many of you left the food for not giving mobile phone? Everyone? No. No, yes? No. Nowadays, mobile is a part of life. Everyone is using mobile. It has its own advantage and disadvantage also. But without using mobile, life has become very difficult. Earlier days, the messages were sent. I am telling about the period of kings. The messages were sent by writing on the cloths, by using some feather means by using some liquid ink, they were writing some messages, or they were writing on talegere, it is called as talegere, they were writing the messages and sending to the younger king through one messenger. Afterward, sometimes somewhere sending messages through the sparrow or some other means. Afterwards, the letters, after when the British came, we started writing letters. You might have seen inland letters or postcards. At that time, when we were young, at that time they were available at rupees at 15 paisa and inland letter for 35 paisa. We were writing the letters. But afterwards, landline phones came, and the only rich people were having the landline phones. The person who is having landline phone was treated as rich man, and in some offices landline phones were used. Later on, scientific developments took place, and wireless phones came. Police were using the wireless wireless, but some wireless phones, cordless phones, they are called as cordless phones came. And again the technology developed. First phone came from which company? Nokia. Motorola is the first mobile phone which was introduced. Later on Nokia phone came. When the Nokia 1100, have you seen the mobile phone? Nokia 1100. Our life was very peaceful. When the Nokia mobile phone came, our life was very peaceful. But afterwards, some new inventions made, and now we are using which phones? Smartphones. By using smartphones, we have become very smart. Yes, am I right? Yes. Now phone is very essential to our day-to-day life. We may communicate any person from this end to last end of the world. For example, we may talk from here to America. If your friend is in America, you may talk with him at any time by mobile. Or you may send text message to him. You can easily send, just type it and send it. Within seconds, he will receive the message. And you may also send email messages. If you open your email account, you may send email messages. You may make conversation with him through video conference. There are so many apps are there. For example, Jitsi app. And so many apps are there. You may talk with him in video conference. Or you in the WhatsApp also, there is video call option. You may talk with him in video call so that you can see his face, his activities, he can see your activities, everything. And now our most popular app is which one? Instagram. Why Facebook is not famous? WhatsApp? WhatsApp is also famous, no? In Facebook, you may connect with the world. It means, for example, you may send friend request. If he accepts, he will become your friend. Likewise, the world has become smaller. Everyone is using mobile phone. We are using mobile phones to such extent that throughout night we are using the mobile. Some persons are not sleeping at all. In earlier days, we were sleeping at about 8 p.m. Nowadays, we are sleeping at 12:30, 1 p.m., 1 a.m. And we are getting up 9 a.m. Am I right? Yes, sir. Then you are also using the mobile phone till night, midnight. Yes? Yes. Everybody is telling yes. It means I am right. See,
mobile phone is necessary for students during corona period. It has helped lots. Even your parents also purchased the mobile phones for the purpose of attending the class, online classes, because there was no access to our school, colleges, and you have to attend the classes through the conferences, through online classes. You can get everything. If you want any materials with regard to any subject or to your school topics, you may search in the mobile and you will get everything in PDF format. You get the print, you may get the print, you may download it. All these facilities are provided. To that extent, it will be helpful for the students. But most of the people are misusing it. Even you may use it for sending any materials or written tests or submitting online applications, applying for jobs, or making transactions in the bank for making payments. For example, I want to send rupees 5000 to you just through Google Pay, Phone Pay, or Bima app, or some other apps are there. I may easily make transaction with you, or I may use internet banking. Through all these ways, the transaction has become easier. For sending money, for example, somebody is there, your relative is in hospital and they are in the need of immediate money. If you send amount by money order, it will reach after 7 days, but he needs the amount immediately. Now you can use the internet banking and you may immediately transfer the amount to his account. By this way, it has become helpful for everybody. But the mobile phone, it has its own disadvantages. What are the disadvantages? Anybody can tell me? Yes? Anyone of you, please stand up and say what are the disadvantages, so that I can come to know that what you have studied about mobile, disadvantages of mobile phone, or what you have faced the problems by using the mobile phone. Right,
sir.
Eye problem. Is it right now? Right or wrong? Yes. Nowadays we are using mobile excess than what it was required. What happens if we use the mobile by looking every time continuously? It will affect on our eyes. Yes. I will. It will affect on our eyes. We may face some problems to our eyes. It may affect our cataract, and we may face other difficulties. For example, tearing and some other eyes problems may be faced by us. One told she told me that we will lose concentration. Concentration is also being lost. We may lose our temper, and sensation slip, because by using the mobile it will affect our mind, and if it affects our mental health, we will lose the physical health also. So the use of the mobile should be restricted. even it is a disturber. See, if I give mobile phone to all of you, and if you start using mobile at any time, what happens? Whatever I will tell to others by my mobile phone, it will not be audible for him. And whatever you speak to others, it will not be audible, and it will create bad atmosphere. So use of mobile should be restricted. At least we should avoid the mobile using in the night hours after taking food. We should stop using the mobile. And if we put the mobile phone in aeroplane mode or switch off mode, we will enjoy the peaceful life. Whenever you need the mobile phone for the study, for the purpose of study, then only you may use it. Somebody told me one more reason. Yes. Yes. Now it is a disease. Mobile addiction is a disease. Within few years, you may see the centers, mobile addiction relief centers. Centers will be opened in everywhere KGF. The students who are using more mobile in their daily activities, they will be admitted to the mobile addiction relief centers. Those are not far away, and those will also come, and I think some doctors will also get the some educational qualification on giving treatment to give the relief or to relieve the mobile addictions. Or some Ayurvedic medicines may come, some generic medicines, some English medicines may also come, and tomorrow it may also become a business. So it affects our brain. It will affect our brain or not? Yes, it will affect our brain, and it will reduce our thinking capacity. Everything is available. Everything ready material is available in the internet. Then we will not go to read the books, and we will not think on a subject. If one subject is given, what should be the material I should place? Because every ready material is available. If you get the print or download it is available. We will lose thinking capacity. It will not only affect our physical body, but also affect our brain and nerve system, because the brain also needs rest. If you have a good sleep, you will be active throughout the day. But if you are engaged in chatting with your friends throughout the night, then in the early morning you cannot look as fresh as earlier. So the mobile addiction is very bad. Use it only for limited. Whether use of mobile is an offense or not, is it punishable? Yes, anybody? If any one of you answer my question, I will give prize. Is it an offense?
Sir, you think it's not
offense,
sir. You think it's the wrong way.
Wrong way means?
Cyber crime, hacking.
Yes. Yes, any other answer? Very good, very good. Are you using mobile?
Yes.
Yes. She told that using the mobile for cyber crime. Mobile is also dangerous if we leave some clue. For example, now there are so many fraud people are there. They will send a message to you. You have 1 rupees, 20 lakh, and you send your details. If you give your email address, phone number, within OTP, they will send one OTP. If you fill the OTP, immediately they will hack your mobile phone. Not only hacking mobile phone, they will hack your account. If you are having 10 lakh in your account, then your account will be zero. Everything will be looted within seconds. So don't respond to such persons. Don't respond to such offense. Nowadays, it has become fashion. Holding on mobile phone and giving rest to the motorcycle in one hand mobile phone. Is it common now? You have seen that by driving the motorcycle, by driving the cars or other vehicles, everybody is using mobile phone. But what happens if concentration is lost in 1 second? Yes. He may get with an accident. Not only he may lose his life or parts of the body, but he may also kill others also. There may be school going, please sit down. There may be school going children, there may be small babies on the road, or animals crossing on the road. Thank you. Animals crossing on the road. He may suddenly apply the brake and he may lose the control of the vehicle and the accident may take place, or baby or school going children on the road may be affected. So it is my kind request to all of you. You are below the 16. Don't use vehicles without license and also don't use mobile while riding the vehicles. You also advise to your friends, relatives or your family members not to use the mobile while driving the vehicles. It will not only take your life but also takes the life of others. So using the mobile is very dangerous while riding the vehicles. And cyber crime is there. In case of any offense, sometimes he may be traced out or he may not be traced out, because the person who is hacking your mobile, he may be sitting in New York City, London City or Moscow City. From anywhere he can hack your mobile or your account, by which you may lose entire your life. One sincere advice to all the students is, don't give your numbers to the person who is not known to you or who is not close to you. Because if you give your number, he may misuse it, he may start making some messages to you. So that, especially girls, I will tell to girls, please don't give your mobile numbers to anybody except your very close friend who is very sincere to you and to your relatives, don't give mobile numbers to the others. And one more my request is, don't receive the mobile call, unknown mobile calls, because they may use your number or any means. Sometimes I have seen so many, some unknown numbers are being attended, or friendships are being made with unknown persons, and you have not seen at all him. He have not know about his conduct, behavior, his family background, but you will become the friend with him, either through Facebook Messenger or through Instagram or Facebook or WhatsApp. But he may misutilize you, and sometimes you may fall in love with him, and he will persuade you to marry you, and he may take you to some other place without your consent. So don't allow such persons to come in your life. They will certainly spoil your life. So you don't give your mobile numbers, email, your email accounts, and especially your passwords should be secure. Don't disclose anybody your passwords, because if you give your password, that much is sufficient for them to loot everything. So if for why possible today, go to the house and keep the mobile in aeroplane mode or in switch off mode for 2-3 hours or 4 hours. See your mental peace. Even don't switch on your TV. Don't use the electrical materials for one day. Nowadays people are losing mental peace, and due to the mental stress, some are going to the such places where there is no mobile network. Those days are coming now, because of city life, because of stressed life, everyone is losing mental peace. So in order to regain your mental peace and to improve your knowledge, skill, try to avoid use of mobile, not more than what is required. Otherwise it will affect on your life, not only on your physical health also, and also mental health. I think everyone will follow it. Nowadays in the family there are 3-4 mobiles. Father is using his own mobile, mother is using her own mobile, brother is using his own mobile, sisters is like this. Nobody is caring about others. If you start some persons are talking in that way, that the mobile which was fully charged will be get down. Till the switch up of the mobile, they will start talking for hours together. What happens? Mobile will be heated, and heat waves will go through your ears. One more request: if you are using the mobile, if you want to speak for long time, use the outspeaker. Keep the outspeaker, and you keep it away from your body and talk with them. By that, your ears will be safe. Sometimes if you regularly use the mobile, you may lose your ears also. The God has gifted good eyes, good ears, good nose, and tongue for tasting the food. Everything is God gifted to you. Please keep it protected from the use of mobile phones. Otherwise, you may lose eyes, you may lose ears. Everything will be affected. I think whatever I have told to you, it will help to you, and you will follow it in your future life. And I think it is also necessary for the teachers also regularly advise the students about the disadvantages of mobile and advantages of mobile. Mobile says, if you look at me in Kannada, it is, if I tell you in Kannada, it will be better. Mobile irutte neenu tale baggisi nodu nannanna nanu tale ettarante maduttene. Pustaka helutte neenu nannanna tale baggisi nodu ninna tale baggadante na nodikoltene. So with these words, I am very thankful to the organizer and to the school management for giving an opportunity to address the gathering. Thank you. Thank you one and all.